In the rapidly evolving landscape of military aviation, the introduction of the MiG-41, codenamed Blue Eagle, has ignited global attention. Designed as Russia's sixth-generation fighter jet, the MiG-41 is a multi-role nuclear-capable aircraft that promises to redefine air superiority with its unparalleled stealth, speed, and versatility. MiG-41's most touted features is its unprecedented stealth technology. Engineers have integrated cutting-edge radar-absorbing materials and a revolutionary airframe design to ensure the aircraft remains virtually invisible to even the most advanced radar systems. Dubbed anti-detection stealth, the Blue Eagle employs an active camouflage system that alters its radar signature in real time, effectively blending with the surrounding electromagnetic environment. The MiG-41 is projected to achieve speeds exceeding Mach 5, making it one of the fastest aircraft ever built. This hypersonic capability allows the fighter to outpace threats and penetrate enemy defenses with unmatched precision. Its speed is powered by advanced scramjet engines, which operate efficiently in both suborbital and high atmosphere environments, enabling the MiG-41 to perform reconnaissance and strike missions with unprecedented reach. The Blue Eagle's versatility as a multi-role aircraft is central to its design. It is equipped with advanced weapon systems, capable of carrying hypersonic missiles, directed energy weapons, and nuclear payloads. Artificial intelligence, AI, integration. AI-assisted avionics provide pilots with enhanced situational awareness, adaptive combat strategies, and automated defense mechanisms. Unmanned operations. The MiG-41 can operate as a drone, controlled remotely for missions too dangerous for manned operations. Pioneering the integration of space-related technologies, the MiG-41 is designed to operate in near-space altitudes. This capability allows it to intercept low Earth orbit satellites, offering a strategic edge in electronic warfare and global surveillance. Its suborbital flight capability further enhances its operational range, ensuring dominance across diverse theaters of war. A defining feature of the MiG-41 is its ability to carry nuclear payloads. The fighter's stealth and speed provide a critical advantage in delivering strategic strikes while evading detection. This nuclear capability positions the Blue Eagle as a key asset in Russia's strategic deterrence framework, ensuring it remains a formidable presence in the global power balance. The cockpit of the MiG-41 is equipped with next-generation avionics, including augmented reality displays and holographic controls. These technologies enhance pilot performance by providing real-time data visualization and predictive analytics. Moreover, its AI systems can autonomously manage non-critical flight operations, allowing pilots to focus on mission-critical decisions. The MiG-41's development signals a significant leap in military aviation technology, with potential implications for global security dynamics. As a multi-role, nuclear-capable platform, it challenges the dominance of Western sixth-generation programs like the USNGAD, Next Generation Air Dominance, initiative. The MiG-41's unmatched capabilities ensure that Russia remains at the forefront of aerial warfare innovation. While still in the prototype stage, the Blue Eagle is expected to enter service by the early 2030s. If its promises are realized, the MiG-41 will not only redefine the role of fighter aircraft, but also shape the future of modern warfare. In an era where dominance in the skies translates to strategic superiority, the MiG-41 Blue Eagle stands poised to soar above its competitors, embodying the next frontier in military aviation.